Hey friends, have you ever wanted to make your own mocap animations? Me too! So I went searching the web and I had seen some really awesome examples on YouTube. This one in particular was also advertised to me on Facebook. This one company called Rococo has a smart suit and you can record mocap animations and bring it with you anywhere you go, it says. And it looks really amazing and interesting and fun, but also kind of pricey, so So I did check out this other option I had heard about called DeepMotion. DeepMotion uses an AI training system to make their different tools. I might have to hold off on the smart suit. In the meantime, I went and checked out DeepMotion, which I had heard about, and they have a free trial for this Animate 3D software and a bunch of other awesome tools that use AI. Visit the site to learn more. Basically, you can upload a video of yourself dancing or whatever, then download it as an FBX file format, and that's exactly what I did, and then I brought it here into Unity, and I was just kind of curious, how good does this animation look? So I found out that the free trial does have some limitations, but I wanted to try out the free version. This is the second animation that I downloaded from Animate 3D and just put it in this awesome scene that I'd been building out here in Unity. Actually, this is mostly from the Unity Asset Store, but I've been trying to redesign the interior and make it unique and also create a storyline with these interesting characters. And this new character I just brought into the scene specifically to try out these animations from DeepMotion on, and I thought they looked pretty cool. So what do you think? I'm definitely looking forward to trying out some more experiments with DeepMotion and their other tools. I kind of foresee myself doing a robot workout series, if nothing else. So far, I like where this is going. Robot workout videos or something. Thanks, friends, for watching this video. I hope you found it at least somewhat entertaining. And if you were interested in making your own mocap animations, I hope this is useful for you and with your projects as well. Talk to you later. Bye, friends. Thanks for watching, and special shout out to my Patreon supporters and my Twitch subscribers. Thank you. Have a good one.